This is just clear water I'm putting on the paper, just to lubricate it. And I'm doing it with raw sienna. Clean brush. Ultramarine. Mixing the two together now. Right at the top of the hill. Somewhere about like so. Got the group of rocks. Can we give that a quick dry before it runs any further down the paper? All that needs. Burnt umber. Raw sienna. Just various mixes of raw sienna, burnt umber and ultramarine. Working my way down. There's going to be a stream along the bottom here. Putting in one or two little darker areas. Could be little rocks or something. So I'm coming down now to just above where the stream's going to be. There's a few rocks on the far side. So I'm going to make this nice and dark and then scrape a few in with the card. Just going to pull this tight first. Scrape a few rocks in. There's a little bit of red in the head, that below the rocks. Yeah, let's bring that down. The first signs of a little bit of green, a bit of grass on that far side as well. and it goes dark again as it comes down by the water's edge. Just a few more down here. Trying to keep them sorted, I don't want to overdo it. It's tempting to keep going at it, but I think I'll put the water in next. So it's just a reflection of the sky colours mainly. So I'm going raw sienna, ultramarine, and just a very quick sweep. That's all it needs. And where you miss the paper, that's just where the water's splashing around. So on the far side now, well, on the right hand side, there's a bit of land. So I'm going back into the grassy colour, raw sienna, lemon yellow, a bit of ultramarine, and just should have made sure that was dry first. You want that to have a hard edge on it. Again, just varying. Just keep varying it as we come down. Bit of red, not too much. Burnt umber, ultramarine. And a bit of real dark. A few more rocks on this side. Some big ones over there. Just have a couple in the water. I'm just going to put a little tree in this side. It's looking a bit bare. I'm just going to use a number 3 rigger. Plenty of water. Burnt umber, ultramarine, lemon yellow, about there I think, and then just flick it up. I'm going to take the back to the hake, dry it, just dry it on the towel like that, get it all frayed up the edges like so, and I'm just going to dip into what I've just done. I'll just put a few that's all it needs. But this, just to ground it a little bit, I'm just going to dip it back into the water to bring the hairs together. Again, right on the brush, so back to this chisel edge. And then raw sienna, lemon yellow, just a touch of ultramarine. And just add a bit of texture down there. That didn't work. I'll do. Why don't we stick another rock down there, I think. Back to the little rigger, into the same mix. I'm just going to flick up a few grasses. And similar mix again. And we'll just have a couple of birds. Well, I've managed to do that. I'll just about get away with that, I think. Back to the rigger. And you stick a couple of birds up there, I think. Somewhere. All that's left now is put a signature on it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon.